everybody, and welcome back to another retro series, this time Tiny just with Adventures. Frosty and Akist. And yeah, we are doing Tiny Toon Adventures. This is a game that I feel not too many people knew about, at least...
I didn't know about this until Frost brought it up.
Yeah, and it's too bad, because I felt like it was a really, really fun game. So I guess we'll just hop straight into it, because we're rabbits. So we hop.
Excellent intellectual property.
I agree. Love these shows. Hi, and welcome to the world of Tiny Toon Adventures. My name is Buster Bunny. I'm pretty sure it's Frosty, but eh.
Hi, I'm Babs Bunny.
Okay, apparently yes you are, and we're going on a big adventure.
We'll start at our school, Acme Luniversity.
We have a lot of friends there. Oh my gosh, my class is starting. I better go.
Buster, be careful! Some escape animals have gotten into the school building!
Aren't we, like, animals?
Well, these ones are escaped animals.
Oh, true.
So they're like criminals.
Okay, so I remember this. Jump, duck, okay, right, you can't jump on enemies, you have to kick them. And that's dash, that's also dash, pause.
You got a dash bar, remember, so you can't just dash infinitely.
Oh man, I remember this.
Oh, you got stuck. You'd think that your staircase would, you know, go all the way to the floor, but...
No. Oh man, I remember this. Dash jump. Oh, right. I remember this now. As long as I get the... Crap, how do I do this? Oh no!
10 tons.
No. Ah. It's a good thing I can jump in midair.
Yeah. Always a good ability to possess.
Usually.
I wonder how one gets that in real life.
I really like the art in this game.
Yeah.
Like, this is a pretty old game.
This is excellent pixel art.
It is.
Like the kind of art that I aspire to.
It is actually very, very well done. I'm not sure who the artist was, but I think they did a fantastic job. Okay, so those things give me an extra life thing. Crap. Oof. Barely made it.
Hit the button, fall down. Broke something.
Ah, rah.
It's like a boss?
Mini boss. Oh crap. Boop. Haha, got the keys.
Keys!
I actually remember this game a lot more than I thought, to be honest with you.
Ooh. Got a light now?
I know I'm supposed to go in the elevator, but let's go up here instead. I'm sure you can. Aha, I knew it.
Ah.
Can you go up even higher? Is there anything up there? Crap. This is hard, actually. Oh, I thought for sure there was.
It seemed like there was a secret right at the...
It did seem like that, and I should investigate it further. Oops.
Oops.
Whee. Oh. That's convenient.
Yeah. Please.
Buster, something terrible is going on. Dizzy is destroying the cafeteria. If we don't stop him, there won't be anything for lunch. Oh no!
Lunch.
How can we stop him, Hampton? Dizzy is a big eater. Let's give him something to eat. Okay, leave it to me.
Why would he destroy the kitchen? Why wouldn't he just eat things?
Shut up, Akis. All I know is I should probably do this over going to my classes that I'm late, supposedly late to.
Yeah.
Oh.
This is quite the kitchen.
It is. Quite inconvenient, really. Crap, I missed that. There we go. So I'll spin. He's not spinning to winning! He's not pulling-
Gotta spin to win!
Oh!
Cover the curve.
Ah. No, no. It's a good thing I have basically have complete immunity when I'm right here.
Yeah, that seems like
cheeseburger.
Cheeseburger.
Eat another. Oh man, how much do I have to feed this guy? He eats almost more than I do. He eats almost as much as Chubby.
Well, if this boss was Chubby, you'd be here for like 13 hours. At least.
Minimum. Oh, please jump. Yes. Oh no. Oh, I can change directions?
So why he clearly is capable of like eating it himself.
No, he needs to be jump fed, obviously. Ah, dizzy full, dizzy go schli. He sounds just like me.
Sleepy time.
Hampton, everything's okay. I'm late for class and I'm probably gonna fail this year. But don't worry, Luniversity is very lenient. As long as you're loony. He ate all the food in the kitchen. Yes, he did.
Well, then he ruined lunch anyway.
Wow. If I remember correctly, there's mini games after each level? Yeah. Sorry to keep you waiting. It's game time! Please spin the wheel of...
The wheel to select.
Sorry, for some reason I was thinking of Looney Tunes there for a sec.
Spin the wheel of fortune.
And by Looney Tunes, I of course mean Animaniacs.
Animaniacs.
Spin the wheel. I want to play... I don't know what there is, actually. I want to play... that one.
The duck game.
Oh, I think this was Bingo, I think, if I remember correctly. Plucky Ducks, I don't like Bingo.
You can't get extra lives, Frosty.
I remember I liked the other one.
Frosty, if you get a life, you'll actually have a life, finally.
Hooray. Bum, 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 bum. Ah, but this is so bingo. Boring. Bingo, shoot. I think we're just gonna skip through this because it's kind of random.
Bingo! Bingo!
Come on, I think this is my last one. I don't even have a single line. No, I have one line.
You have two lines.
Did I have two lines?
As long as the X is actually the line. I don't know if it is.
That I'm not sure. Are you used to the controls? More or less, yeah. In this stage, you will need to use the dash feature. Got that handed down to me already. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah.
Uh-huh. Got tap buttons.
You may be able to find some useful items this way. By the way, Plucky, what is this next stage? The Western movie stage, of course. I'm the main actor. I'm the lead.
Very
I'm the star.
I'm all the things.
What was that guy's name? Montana...
San Diego.
Not San Diego. Was it Max? Montana Max? Max Montana? I don't remember. Max sounds right, though.
Max.
Montana Max? Maybe.
Whoa, stupid dog. You need to have a leash. Blip, blip. There are laws about this.
They're just wasting all those tomatoes.
That they are.
You just kick that dog. And that tomato.
He should have been on a leash. And that tomato, I had a grudge against because I hate tomatoes.
How do you hate tomatoes?
They're awful, man. I like them in small quantities. I hate them in anything else. That's right, you have to jump rope to get to the next part.
It seems very strange.
Yay!
Look at those horses. There's a doobie blue horse. There was a few doopy blue horses.
Nah, they weren't doopy white horses, though. Seriously, why are there so many dogs? Ah!
Whoop!
Chandelier just falls.
This is the Old West. I mean, if there's a chandelier that doesn't fall, you can't get... Oh, jeez.
Barrels. You're playing Donkey Kong now?
Apparently. Oh, no. I wish I could remember the lyrics. We're tiny, we're toony.
Oh, hey, look,
we're
it's
all a little loony. It is Montana Max. Does he have a buck tooth?
Seems that way.
I don't remember him looking quite that ugly.
Best bunny.
I just remember him being an arrogant little brat.
Well, I mean, he apparently didn't seal that bag very well.
Apparently not.
Maybe you're not on a train.
Oh, I remember this. I hated this one. It was tough. I'm going to save a state.
I'm on a train.
Because I have a feeling.
I'm on a train.
Oh, right. Crap. Oh, you have to dash that, those nets.
You can just get stuck.
Or I could jump right then, I guess. But... ooh.
Whoop.
The stupid thing is, if I touch the edge of the screen there, I think I died, if I remember correctly.
Really?
Yeah. I remember I hated this for that reason.
Oh, and then you got a death.
Crap.
Oh.
I think I screwed up. Invulnerability! Oh wow, I actually did that part. I usually die.
Well, you know, you're learning!
After 10 years?
Yeah.
Easily 10 years? I think it's been like 15 years since I last played this game.
Whoa.
I know, right? I love it. This part's logical, too.
Yeah, how is that still attached to anything? Oh, it's apparently not. It's slowly falling. Frost's not very good at jumping.
Apparently not.
Yeah, you'd think it would, like, you know, slide off or tip even slightly.
It is, see?
And fall faster. I'm pretty sure gravity works faster than that. So, considering that was a coyote, I guess he probably built a train, and that's why I hate this.
Oh, probably. Wily coyote.
He definitely built it.
Whoop, whoop.
I love that loading. Oh, this guy's from Yale? Oh, lame.
And you already beat him.
Well, that's because he's only from Yale, man. Whoops. He's only from Yale. He's not from Luniversity.
It's not as good.
Acme Luniversity.
That guy's also from Yale. You know, he doesn't really look like... he's got the sweater vest.
He does have the sweater vest. Yay, life.
Boop.
I've always wondered what that was. To me, it looks like a cigarette sticking out of a tobacco.
The silver carrot.
Oh.
It's like the main bad guy?
I don't know. Oh!
He's got an extend a cane.
He does have an extend a cane.
Kick him in his face.
Ooh. Stars.
I guess we're out of the train now.
Just
as it leaves the tunnel in perfect time. Okay.
Logical.
Are those like chocolate bars?
No, I think those are pieces of wood.
I'm gonna go with chocolate bars.
Okay.
Oh, and the buff.
Yeah, I forget what this thing, what the guy's purpose was. Maybe he's faculty. At university.
Maybe.
I'm skipping class or something. I don't know, dude.
He was trying to help you.
I don't think
by
he was.
Those boards.
I really don't think he was.
And you beat him up.
Yeah, that is not... oh, that is
that a
good
carrot. That's dancing.
Oh, I always thought that was like a cigarette sticking out of a tobacco tray with smoke coming out. And that the smoke coming out was a carrot top.
Whoop.
Wow, did you just go into space?
Just the atmosphere.
And land on another train?
Yes. It was a Wild West, man. Crazy shit happened all the time.
Did it?
Yes.
Train's on fire.
Yep.
You gotta defeat it? You gotta defeat the train?
Seems that way.
Defeat the train, Frosty!
I'm pretty sure I get damaged if I touch the steam or the flames. Oh, jeez.
There's a hole in it. Seems very unsafe.
A little bit. Don't try this at home, kids.
Don't jump on trains and fight them. It's not profitable.
Oh. That actually is a climbable ladder. I did not think it would be. I hate this keyboard, man.
Well, you know.
No, I don't.
Sometimes you gotta deal with keyboards. Steam.
Codename Steam?
No, I think it's regular Steam.
Ah, too bad.
You know, that's what trains used to run on.
Ah, that was a life over there. Number 121.
121. What are you doing?
I'm trying to climb. I'm trying to climb.
Can you land on that bar? Is that what you're trying to do now?
Yeah. Okay, I can't land on it. I just completely failed and missed.
You got a plush of yourself.
Yes. It's a one-up. Obviously.
I don't know what those bars that are popping would accomplish. Oh.
Can't believe that hit me. Hi, Montana Max.
So,
kick him! Kick him! Kick him!
Somebody help me! A train is out of control!
Really? He's always causing trouble. Okay, let's escape by jumping on that railroad cart. I don't think we're gonna...
That doesn't seem like a very solid plan.
10 miles per hour.
You can go faster than that, Frosty. Gotta escape!
What do I have to...
You can do it! Hit buttons.
I am.
I don't know, just press buttons. See, it's working.
Oh no. The train's going. Fast as I can, fast as I can. We gotta hit 88 miles per... I was just kidding.
Oh. It didn't even have the fire. That's definitely right.
And we're going back. Back to the future.
Back in time.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Stage is over and it's game time. Please spin the wheel to select a game. What game shall we be playing? Oh, I remember this.
Furballs Championship.
Yes,
squash.
It was squash. How many times in a row can you hit the ball?
That pig looks way too excited for squash.
He does.
He's going to start shaking and drooling.
Ready?
Are you gonna squash, Frosty? Let's find out.
I was back in the day, but...
You got a one-up already?
Okay. Well, I hit the Roadrunner, that's why. Roadrunner was a one-up, and there's some other ones that give me, like, time or something. I don't know what that thing does.
That thing almost looked like you're gonna block the ball, because it's flying up higher.
This is a time stopper?
Yeah. Ah.
Crap.
Miss!
I swear I'm better in real life. Except for the fact that I've only ever played squash once in real life.
I mean, just hitting a ball against the wall, how hard could it really be?
It's hard only because I usually play with other people, and when the other person is beside you, they annoy the hell out of you because they don't get out of the goddamn way.
Well, then you just have to... It goes from hitting them with the racket, and it devolves into fisticuffs. That's a great game.
Fisticuffs?
Yeah, fisticuffs.
I like that game. Whoa! I went on a pretty good roll there.
You've gotten quite a bit of lives from this game, so...
A little bit. I think this is why it was always my favorite game for the SNES. For this particular game. I mean... Stop the time!
Yeah!
No!
He missed.
Whatever, I got the life.
Yeah, you got the life. That's all that matters.
Holy crap, you're right, I did get tons of lives. So I don't know, what, you want to call it, or do we want to do one more, maybe?
We can do try one more.
Sure. Montana always gives me such a hard time. Oh well, I guess I'll head home.
But you never even went to class.
Uh-oh, it looks like it's gonna rain. I better get inside so I don't get soaking wet.
Well, we were just at the Luniversity, I assume. But we did take a train, so I have no idea.
We went from Luniversity to the Wild Wild West, dude, and now I just found an old mansion just in time. But wait a minute. Sudden rain, uncanny old mansion in the forest, no signs of life? This stereotype situation means the next stage must be...
Spooky Mansion!
A spook mansion.
Aw, man, I actually don't like... Aw, I hate these ones. I actually don't remember the stage either. Pretty sure I get damaged if I touch the ghosts as well.
Probably.
Oh!
Spooky ghosts.
Oh, that got rid of some ghosts. Cool.
Spooky ghosts!
Oh wow, this music is kind of creepy actually. Oh right, if I Yeah, I forgot about this. This is really some really neat mechanics in this game.
Yeah, it seems that way. The tiles in this are pretty cool. I like purple and gold.
I'm not a big fan of those colors.
So there's some fancy bricks. Is that a pipe organ in the background?
Whoa.
Is it like blood cakes and a zombie?
Tomatoes? I don't know.
That's a two-headed zombie.
I swear that is. Go.
Now there's two of them. They're multiplying. Their heads are multiplying.
Two heads are better than one.
Or so they say. Like, what if you're only controlling half? Because then it's not really better.
I said, or so they say.
Because if you had two heads, but you're not, like, responsible for your entire body, then you're, like, less than regular. You could have got up there for
us. Oh! Evil tomato thing. Oh, I can't jump on this? Oh, I see. Aw, how do I have? Did I have to do it from the other one?
Lame. I think so.
So, oh, I'm sure I can just do this. Haha, genius!
Ah,
that's really neat. See, this is why I like old games. They had to be so creative with what they did. You know what I mean?
Oh, but now you can't jump up there, so you had like a choice.
Oh, apparently.
Ladders!
Aw, and that was for life. That's fine, I have plenty of lives.
Yeah, you kinda have a lot of those.
I needed the health instead. Ooh, this is creepy. Oh! Haha! Crap, it takes more than two hits?
He's like a scary bat thing.
Does this thing have unlimited lives or something? How irksome. Oh, look at the background.
Oh, yeah.
And the murals changed. That's awesome. Whoa, it was close.
And there's like X's above ones and circles above others.
That's really cool.
That's a lot of work for a background.
Well, you know, they had to make games interesting somehow. Aw. Oh, actually, here's what I can do.
Yeah, do your dash thing.
Oh, hey!
So,
Babs, why are you here? This is my game.
I thought no one lived in the mansion. So I was playing with my friend in the basement.
That sounds...
and other torture devices, but never mind. But then my friend was captured
by the mad scientist! Buster, please rescue my friend!
Is it worth it? How can I rescue him?
If you can destroy mad scientist's weird machine, it should free my friend! And then put her back in the torture device!
Oh, I remember!
That's a friend? What the... Oh. Frosty, kill that thing with fire.
I don't know how to kill it. Oh, it throws light bulbs.
Okay. Nice.
I think those are rocks. I can't really tell, but...
Well, they're kind of like in that weird enough color that I'm not sure. It's
yeah.
Supposed to represent like an ice... Either... Oh, no, it's a bolt!
Oh, it is. Okay, so either this is going to be the easiest boss battle ever, or I don't think I'm damaging it. I don't think I'm damaged.
Yeah.
Do I have to maybe hit the bolts?
Oh, you have to destroy the machine.
Oh, right. Oh, crap. Well, we'll do that with my next life. How do I destroy the machine?
Probably, like, kick the stuff into it or something. I don't know.
Maybe.
Kick stuff into it.
I think when I kicked one of the bolts, it did hit the machine. Or something of that sort.
Boop, boop.
See. Okay, this might be hard if he just walks straight up to me.
You have to do the bolt.
I was just making sure. Throw a damn bolt. Oh yeah, you're right.
I was right.
How long do you think it would have taken the other guy to figure that out? And you obviously know who I'm referring to when I say other guy, I'm sure.
Chubby!
Yeah.
So he's starting to... There we go.
Oh, it's because he has the mind control device on his head.
Yeah.
Wow, he's standing completely still and getting ass kicked.
Wow, that machine can take some damage.
Oh, I'm just kicking some bolts at it. Uh-oh. I better make a save state here. Oh no! Oh no!
That's a lot of cracks.
I got it! Yay! Yeah, that's a creepy-ass friend, man.
Buster, thank you for saving my friend!
Hey, no problem. It was no trouble at all, Babs. Alright, so I think after this minigame, we'll just call it quits then. That was really fun, actually. This is a really interesting game.
Wheel a game!
Spin, 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 what will it be?
I'm good at something different.
Oh!
There's five.
I suppose. I have no idea what this bird thingy's mystery weight challenge. Ooh, I get to guess people's weight. I think I can do this.
It's like 20 pounds.
Outweigh your opponent. That's a nice change of pace. Outweigh your opponent instead of underweigh your opponent.
Can we just put chubby?
For each round you win, you will get an extra life. Wonderful. Let's just go from heaviest to lightest, shall we?
Sure, why not?
Probably.
Yeah, why not?
I'm sure this is a win. Ooh.
That's about the same.
Aw, both humans. Oh, wow.
Yeah!
Nice! Oh, she must have weighed the same as the duck.
Yeah, the duck.
Win!
Wah, wah, wah!
I might have lost.
Well, I mean, we have what he has to win these two now.
I think I lost. Yeah. Oh well.
Oh well, we got it.
All right. Maybe one more.
One more?
One more.
Reporting from Acting University
Stadium. The game between our own Acme University and our rivals is almost over. The score is 14-10. We need a touchdown to win. This will be our last chance to score. Let's interview Bookworm during this time out.
Well, I'm just a substitute player.
Thoughts?
Sorry, I just remembered about this game and I don't remember how to play it, but I know it's fun because it's different. Oh no! Let's just run. Ooh.
Second running.
Apparently I do. Well, I have 6 minutes and 45 seconds for a touchdown.
Okay. Oh, so you gotta like dodge and...
Apparently.
Gotta learn how to dodge, Frosty.
But it's such fast pace. Oh, wow. I didn't even see that at all. How does that work? I have to figure this out.
Now you see, the ball's gonna land in like...
Right there, I see. Damn it.
So you kinda gotta stay in the middle of the screen. I think.
Yeah. Pass it! Don't worry, I got this. No, that was almost a fumble. I will catch this.
One day.
One day!
Ugh. Stop, you dead. I like passing.
It's already a third down. No, what?
You blocked it.
Ah.
Who was jumping after you. I think passing is the way to go about this.
I think passing is totally the way to go about this. Because all you do is that. Really? I am missing it. Alright, so, we'll start it with the pass again.
Don't pass!
Yeah, okay, you're right. I shouldn't pass.
Just run.
But it's hard.
Whatever. Just dodge. You're not very good at this, are you?
No, clearly not.
It's football. How hard could it possibly be?
Really? Come on, man. Where are my blockers?
All right. Not very good.
No. I think this will be my last attempt. Do they only have three players on their team? If so, then all I have to dodge is those three.
They have a lot of friggin'
players? Yeah. Maybe the key is not to, look back. No hesitation, just straight up jump. Okay, so I can jump the first two, then duck under the next. Do they follow the same pattern? Oh yeah! First down! Hooray! This is much easier than passing. Oh!
First down.
Okay, you know what? I think I got the hang of this. It's...
Dodge, duck. Dodge, duck.
Oh, my backer actually did something for a change.
Damn it, man!
Yeah, once I get a pattern down. Oh! Was I supposed to dodge him? I need another first down here. Oof.
You made it.
And we're gonna save the state because of it. This is fun.
You're making it.
Hooah! Aw, man. Damn it.
They're learning, it seems.
I know. We're gonna go for a pass.
Mix it up.
Oh, I actually did get it.
Ha.
Yeah. I'm getting there. I'm pretty close.
Yeah. You're making it somehow down the field.
Man, I gotta admit, man. They just don't make games quite like this anymore, because I have no idea what's going on.
Don't need to know what's going on. First down. It's football, but it's 2D football, so very strange.
Actually, I remember playing this one game. I don't know what it's called, because I was playing it in Japanese. Oh no.
You fumbled.
Yep. It was, again, it was for the NES, and it was a very well-made game, because it was so much fun.
Yeah.
I'm almost there.
You can do it, Frosty.
I'm just going to make a run for it.
It's got 10 yards.
Rah!
Wow, that guy kind of...
Screw me, yeah.
Kind of did doopies.
Oh, there's the end! Yeah!
Touchdown!
Winner! Do I get my free kick now?
Slam dunk!
Yeah. Hole in one. He did it! Buster Bunny scored a touchdown to win the game! 16-14! Hooray! Woo! Acme Luniversity wins!
Does that sound really worth 6 points? I don't play football.
Yes.
Or watch football, so I have no idea what
yes.
points worth is.
It's 6 points. And then you can make another play for some more points afterwards and yada yada yada. Oh. Sorry to keep you waiting. It's game time. Please spin the wheel to select a game.
Oh,
wow. Oh, that was boring. No. So it looks like I won one so far.
So you're weighing me.
Two. Humans are always weigh the most. And I think that concludes our Looney Tune adventures. So if you want to see more, leave a comment in the below. And until next time, we'll see you later.